I'm never meant to be in my mind.